Okay, here we go. Okay. Let's fight some monsters. I wonder how many maps I can do in 1 hour, because that's about the amount of time I have. And I have a few things ready for me to go. Question is, should I corrupt them right away, or should I complete uncorrupted version first and then corrupt them? Also, another question is, should I take this keystone? Less damage, more life. Because maybe I should. Because I have some issues with dying. Now let's see. From top to bottom. A little bit of corruption. And now it's not worth doing, so fucking motherfucker bitch. Okay, Dark Forest always sells bottles. Is there anything I don't like? Like, no. Actually, I can do even Norwegian. This is Norwegian, fucking shit. This should be fine. Temp change. Fuck. Increase monster damage. Influenced by Elder. So, tier 14, nobody interested, huh? Well, let's see. Let me edit stream info. That was perfect place to fire up sentinels, but this map is so fucked up, I will not fire up sentinels, I think. Dude, I don't know if I can fucking handle this guy, to be honest. Oh yeah, forgot I don't get mana back. This is no regen map, so there is that. Diesel Wars kind of maps, you know. Give me the shrine. And I'll be on my way. Okay. It's done. And I don't care what else is missing on this map, I don't give a fuck. Actually, hold on, I can take that dagger. And it's shit, so... Okay, and we have one new thing. Other than that, same old, same old. And some shitty sentinel. So, I think I will take this. Less damage. Because, you know, fuck, they are, those modifiers are so fucking terrible. Tier 15. Nice density. Oh fuck! Whoa! Fucking soft. I didn't expect you, man. Click on the fucking thing, bro. Okay, now give me this bitch. Come on, bitch. Nice one. That was decent. Wait, this was 84, right? I don't get always 84. Why is that? Frostbolt. Nobody uses Frostbolt these days. Strength dex, okay. Map, 6-link body armor, that's nice. I already have like 3 of these cards at least, I think. Pretty good. So I'm taking this. And I need to hide those fucking bases of the stuff I'm not gonna use. I don't know why I even bother. I could always create new character, right? I could always farm for those if I need them. Right now I'm like picking some trash from the ground because I might use them and I shouldn't. Some weird, not best SSF habits. Those are the habits of terrible SSF player, you know, picking up all the shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. The fuck you doing there? Why you deal such a damage? Almost fucking killed me there, bro. Wait, is it like that? Fuck, man. It's fucking spell suppression, bro. When it works, and it works for most of the time, I don't feel like something hitting me. And when it doesn't work, I'm like dying. To the point that someone explicitly pointed it out to me on stream, which is kind of awesome to think about it, because it would probably take me some time to actually understand how important such things are. Okay, bro. I will take this. There's a harvest. Oh, have a life ring somewhere, right? No. You bitch, you didn't. Bullshit, bro, bullshit. What the fuck? Harvest is fucking rippy. Nobody tells you, but it's fucking rippy. Scary shit, you know? Normal item to magic item. Sense spell damage. This isn't terrible. And still add some resistance to it. Do I have more of those? I guess I don't. Hundred 67, 100 life. couldn't move. I don't know why. But I couldn't move. Sag. I'm still forgetting to clean up this fucking stash. And I saw some currency somewhere in the middle. Oh, there it was. Fucking monsters, man. Oh, really? You need to fucking identify it, bro. Don't have time for this. Actually, wait. If you are such a fucking asshole. Normal to rare. Bro. No, normal to magic, okay. There is nothing here. And there is something here. And that's the last one. Last one, motherfucker. Let's do this defense one. What the fuck? don't even know what, because it's unidentified. Why is it so terrible? Dude. My tactics of fucking running around those fucking assholes, maybe not the best one, I admit. I know, I might be not smartest boy in the neighborhood. Clearly I don't understand what's going on here. Change a stack of bridge splinters or a normal charge and enrichment pure bridgestone into splinters or a bridgestone of another type. So I would need 4 slots on her crafting station. Fuck that. Why is there only fucking 10 slots? This is so fucking stupid. I mean, does this apply to corrupted gems? Gem level. Yeah. Okay, it doesn't. So this is changing gem into another gem. I don't need this. Oh, hold up. I have this one. Sacrifice corrupted map, create new corrupted map of the same tier and rarity. There you go. This gives corrupted game changes. Change onto another game. This is bullshit. This is sacrifice corrupted game to gain 40% of this game quality as game cutter prisms. So at maximum you will get 5. Okay. And the last one is bullshit. And fucking harvest reset my fucking experience to the fucking zero. I had like 25% to the next level after doing 3 or 4 maps, and now I have fucking zero, bitch, zero. Level fucking zero. What you don't understand? And this makes me think like, why the fuck am I doing it? I mean, obviously it's more important for me to get some good craft than to get level at this point. Yeah, I need shit like that. This suppress fucking modifiers. I need to get that somewhere. This probably I need to sell. Oh, unidentified corrupted. So this is fucking big. Actually, that's perfect timing for this motherfucker because I don't have much to lose, if anything. Nobody interested in map 13, okay. It's gonna be interesting. I'm cursed with vulnerability. And I don't know what the fuck was that, I don't like it. This is like the worst shrine you can get, I think. Shit. No, fuck. Stormblast mine. Okay, so Val Pyramid is on my to-do list. Fungal Hollow already done. Oh, chance to suppress spell damage, intelligence, life. This looks decent. Intelligence, which I sometimes need. No colors and a little bit. A little bit worse. Armor and evasion, but okay, this is definitely a step in the right direction. So. This is something to consider. Darkness, And do I have this 10% life? No, I don't. I guess I need to do betrayal, right, to get those crafts. You have Dark Forest and some fucking distant memory. Interesting, interesting. I don't know if I have that much chaos. Oh, I do. Actually, who knew? Doing maps is nice way of getting chaos orbs. Who could thought that? I didn't do even one chaos recipe this league, and I spent like 50 or 60 chaos on maps. From Kirak, of course. What missions do you have? Putrid Cloister. I mean, I could do that one. That's nice for cards. Should be fine. I was very careful last time I did it. Now I'd be like more like, ah, whatever. I guess you don't need to have, you don't have to be that fucking careful. Yeah, you have like fucking tons of, and you also don't need to really care about. You don't need to really care about full clear. The only thing you should care about is to get your flask up and running for the boss fight, whoops, and don't get like stuck because damage can hurt because of the curses. And you're fucking golden. And that's it. Ah, fuck, I didn't buy this dark forest. And now there is basically nothing interesting. Or maybe there is. There is Cortex. Okay, so let me buy Cortex, because I think that's quite rare, right? It actually has some value. And I could buy the Spark as well.
Stay vigilant.
But don't have Chaos yet for it. And also... the fuck is this? Okay, so I have Divine Vessel, I have Cortex. How much is Cortex worth? Cortex. I need to fucking click on the button. 1.2 exalt. Why they are all corrupted? Is it corrupted? Oh, it is corrupted, okay. Dude, this is like 1.2 fucking exalt. An exalt is like... like what? Items I want, chaos, and I have exalt. It's like fucking 150 chaos right now. Dude. $150 for an exalt. So it actually, it seems that actually it's worth to do the Kirak missions to reroll what he has in store, complete maps, and you know. Oh, but right now I need to get this spark. I could get this as well, right? Store sexton modifier in an item. But how do you get sextons? Do I get any sextons? Oh, I have like 5. Well, that's terrible. Let's do Dark Forest. It's gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Slowly but surely. Give me the chromatics. Yellow sentinels, that's what I like. Okay, let's take let's take it twice. And then let's take another one. With all that bullshit, let's go to kill those motherfuckers. So the deal is that he should show up somewhere. Nobody knows where. Then he changed to the dog. I don't know where or when. Where is he? Oh, there he is. And finally, this fucker is dead. I already took the life, and now I'm taking... better breaches. I can see that.
That should make things interesting.
Overwhelm is damage. Fuck. I really don't care, do I? Let's not take damage avoidance. Okay, this is gonna be weird. Yeah, I wonder why he didn't say anything. Apparently, that wasn't over yet. Okay, that's it. That was nice. Nice fun map. Easy to do. No worries. What the fuck is this? Reduce trap duration. Can have what additional trap place at a time. I'm not limited by amount of traps here, I'm limited about by the cooldown time, right? So that won't help me much. Good to have two nice sentinels. Foundry, interesting, gray through, don't really care. And lot of things. What's that? Seems to me it's all trash. Boom, 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 boom. Okay.
May the darkness spare you.
Perfect. Next one, burrows or barrows. Then the factory is not that important. So I have three maps to go with. I got Cortex today and I have Divine Vessel. Divine Vessel I could use. Scales damage over time while on Caustic Cloud. Reduce effect of Tanner, Life of Tanner. Do I have coral ruins? I do. So for this one, I need to actually remove this. Take this, put this, activate, kill the fucking boss. He was fucking tanky. The fuck is this? I don't think I need that. Although, thank you. Takes like forever to kill those monsters. Where are you, bro? Where have you gone? Wait, why are you not dying? That's not what we agreed upon. You should be dying. There you go. The fuck is this? This looks crazy. It looks like a vault Fallout helmet. I love it. Pretty damn nice. Life on 5 link. Yeah. What can you do? Okay. Life. Well, wait, hold up. Attack speed. This is not terrible, I think. But also not good. It's not terrible, but not good anyway. Okay. Give me this. Go to this guy. And you have reduced effect of chill, which is very nice. So I'm immune to frozen and chill has reduced effect by 50%. That's cool. Now back to this. And we're done. And this was with this life increased. Because I already took that note. It was a little bit hard to kill the boss. Must admit. I have speedy shrine. Very good for clear. Ooh. Thank you. Give me my GCP. My speedy shrine expired. Why? Okay, this is it. This is it, I tell you. Okay, so 96 maps completed, so I think next stream it would be 100. I hope so. I don't have too much chaos, so I could focus on that, because I still have one map to get from this guy. I mean, I could... I could forget about it, but yeah, and it would be nice to get level 92 or maybe some of those challenges. I have only 4. What have I not done? Defeat Act boss, which is empowered by Sentinel. I mean, that's actually pretty easy. I can take a trash some trash sentinel. Like fucking level 38. Right? And fucking level... Who should I fucking kill? Kitava? Now I'm getting fucking excited. These are the guys I'm currently running. So... How much charges do you have? 8, 7... Okay. Let's start from the end, shall we? Let's kill Kitava. This is like... pure waste of time. Bone chill support, nice. Let's get some flask charges. Dude, how long will it take to actually get there? Am I lost? Okay. This is a tough one. You need to walk straight ahead. And you still can get lost. Do 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 up do a do be do be do. Come on, man. Actually takes longer to get here than... Wait, I cannot use Sentinel. Why I cannot use Sentinel? Even fucking Kitavak 10 deals damage to me when I'm standing in the middle of everything. Fucking drops, bro. Look at this loot. Amazing.
Hello.
Three alterations, one augmentation, six arc charts. Shards, yep. I couldn't fucking use it on this guy, so how the fuck defeat act boss which is empowered by Sentinel, how the fuck I can do this? Like, can I defeat those guys? Now I'm fucking curious, you know? I cannot do this. So I cannot use sentinels on sisters. Maybe let's try fucking first boss. Oh, maybe it's because I'm over leveled. Bruh. Sad. Okay, makes sense. So I need to fucking basically create new character to do it. Now I get it. No, I don't. Kinda I do, not really, not necessarily, kinda whatever. So yeah, okay, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, now I get it, now I get it. Now I get it. He's getting it. So if I create new character, Sentinel. Okay. Okay, skip this, use this. Okay. Okay. Bitch. Easy now. I wasted one bullet. Thank you. Perfecto. Superb.
Yes.
So, at this point, I'm not trying to practice my starters. I'm just trying to get new character going. So, I don't have Tabula, right? No, I don't. But I do have Goldrim. And I do have Wunderlust. You feel me? Also, I have this. Because why not? Okay, this is corrupted, so I cannot use that. I can use this. It's actually a nice view, and what can I use for this one? Okay. I don't think I have any particular weapon I could get on this level. Maybe I do. What else I can do? Where is my helmet? Okay. And gloves? Can I get some gloves, please? 12, 9, 11, 5. I guess this will do. And what should I level with? Definitely not with Fireball. Stormblast Mine. And Explosive Trap. Or Freezing Pulse. Or Spark. Shit, I could level with Spark. Let me check this bitch real quick. So it's gonna be very interesting. So give me Freezing Pulse and Spark and fucking Trap, because why not? And this, and this, trash this, and trash this, and trash this, and jewels. Can I use any of those motherfuckers? They're all fucking high level. Jesus fucking Christ, let's go. Nice one. doo up a doo a doopy doopy doo. Okay. Okay, I could use this one. And this one. Basically minion ones. It's amazing. Kinda scary. This is not over. It's still there. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Do 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 do. Perfect. Now. Superb. Give me those clusters. Mana minions. Oh, there you go. Crit, 200 weapons. Cool. Perfect. And also, I could probably get some amulet. This one, or where is the other one? Never mind. And some rings. Well, this will do for now. Probably some shield even. Because this is gonna be trash. Cool. And what we go, where we go from here? Very straight line, pretty nice. Fuck, I forgot the speedy flask and and whatever other flask I can use for.
Just like my sisters.
Yeah. Level 4. Level 4. Okay. Now we're good to go. Shit. I should get Onslaught, shouldn't I? Well, whatever. Decent. For the love of God, I couldn't fucking hit him. Whatever. That's it then. For this, I should take none of this, I guess. What the fuck? I don't have Onslaught. I don't have Flame Dash. Should I do?
So, fine.
And
got a job. Stay sharp out there.
Fucking zombies, bro. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh shit. Fuck.
Hello.
Why my fucking head hurts?
Take care.
Do 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 do. Wait. Shouldn't I get the Sentinel earlier? Where do you get it? Thank you. Oh yeah. I still need... Oh. Hide pop-ups, yep. I guess that's the wrong direction. And I guess I could use this one, because why not? Oh, it's the right direction, fuck. What am I fucking high? Am I actually going the right way? You know what? Give me this. I will sell it. Okay. Okay, bro.
I think this may class will serve.
Oh, I already have this leveled up. Nice. Give me the power core. Fuck. At this point I should have frost blink. But for whatever reason I don't want to go back to the town. I will anyway, as soon as I will get to the ledge. Right? Wrong. Okay. Here is the ledge. I should have frost bomb and orb of stones at this point, probably. My fucking hand hurts. What the fuck is going on? Oh, there you go. Bro. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. There you go. I wonder where is it? It's right there. I wanted this fucking frost blink, so let me have it. Because honestly, I forgot. That's how great my gameplay is. Or Orb of Storms. Right. Frostblink. Orb of Storms. And Frostbomb. What you don't understand? Frost bomb, give me that, yo. Cool.
God hasn't abandoned us.
Okay. And frost bomb and orb of storms plus one. Perfect. Now you talking. And I can already use this bitch. And let me get Frostblink here and Orb of Storms here and Frostbomb here, okay. And let's do it without attacking. Maybe let's... I could get one level here, I guess. Level up Fire Trap. So I'm level 6. I think this is wrong way. But where is the right way? This is the right way. Let me take this one. So, 1, 2. Yeah. How do you like that, bitch? Okay. I have fucking shield now, bro. And let me wait. Can I get all of that and sell it all? No. Why not? When I deserve it. Just give me. There you go. Char selection. Boom.
What little help I can.
To be honest, I want to sell all of this. Empowerment 10. Empowerment 5. So I guess I will use you.
Farewell.
Perfect. Oops. I don't need that. Okay. Do you have lightning damage, perhaps? No, you don't. But you have DD, so I could use DD, but I don't have Desecrate, right? Is that correct? Give me Val DD. And I will be using it. It's gonna be my super weapon. Okay. Fuck. I wanted to take a break, but actually I wanna kill Mervale with this character, with this empowerment, and see how it will go. Should be easy because, you know, I have some items, you know. have some skills. When you got skills, it's easy. You know. And yeah. Whoa! This motherfucker is huge now. That's what she said, by the way. Ooh. Ooh. And we don't level DD because we don't. Which is kind of weird to me, because technically it deals some flat fire damage, but I guess... Oh, fuck. Ah. He tried to fucking rape me at the end. And let's use this one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Second character is always fun, right? DD, bitch! Sapphire ring. Jeweler. Guess that's it. Cool. Prison. I'd rather burn than call such a place home. And since we are here, we will fire up Sentinel right away. I don't need to do lab trials, so that's fucking nice. Okay. This crate is level 12, right? And I could buy proper setup already. Let me get the level and I will buy some gems, do some linkage action, and we will go. Kill Brutus and shit. I feel it's gonna be fun to level this character. Come on, man, come on. Why? More than quarters. Shit.
Ignorance brought you here, sister.
Yes, sister. It's sister. That is sister. After Brutus, I'm happy. I won't see any other of your work again. Right? Right, business. Okay. Come on, mate. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Okay. Let me do this. Let me slow you down a little bit. And shit. That was actually fucking easy.
You'd not have fallen so easily.
Yeah. I tell her the same thing, you know? Same fucking thing. That was actually pretty fucking easy. Added lightning damage. Whenever you're ready. So, spark. Another lightning damage. Freeze pulse for now.
Yes.
Ooh, instant recovery. Ooh. So trash. Empowerment 10. 10 on 10. Empowerment 10. 6 on 10. Okay. Mm-hmm. Proper flame dash, you wanna say? And proper skill book, you wanna say? Will I need Rise Zombie? Probably not, right? Okay. Okay, bro. I need to check one thing. So this is not best. Okay, now I get it. Okay. Do 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 do. I guess they're both awesome. Wow, that takes some time. And I want Orb of Storms, added lightning damage, spark, added lightning damage, I want flame dash and arcane search somewhere. Somewhere, bro, somewhere. What level is this? Okay. Okay. Whatever. Flame dash, arcane search. Frostblink, freezing pulse. I guess I don't need those two. Cool. Go here, let's buy Onslaught and fucking desecrate.
Hail, God Slayer.
Here is Onslaught. And desecrate is where? This one. Okay. And for Spark, you also want Pierce.
Come no closer. May the darkness spare you.
Do I have Val Spark? I do. Spark is now strong. As advertised, you know. As strong as advertised. I only need a new mana flask. Doo-a-ba-doo-a-doo-be-doo-be-doo-a.
The sirens appear to be dining well.
Oh, shit. This is fucking pretty nice. Okay. So I think I'm gonna do her right away. No need to wait for skill points and shit. Okay. Cavern of Anger. Here I come. Shit. Let me mute myself.
It's nice to see there's still some life in this twitching corpse of a continent.
Stay sharp out there.
What little help? While we live, we are blessed. Yes? Farewell.
I guess this is it for today. See you later.